Amid the charged communal situation in Karnataka, 61 prominent citizens and intellectuals of the state have written an open letter to Karnataka Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai. The letter expressed their concern over the rising incidence of communal and hate politics in the state. The letter also questions the loss of harmony, peace and tolerance in Karnataka, which began with the incident of hijab ban in educational institutions by the state government. The letter also challenges the ban and societal boycott of Muslim shopkeepers from trading at annual temple festivals in various parts of Karnataka. It was signed by Dr. Chandra Pujari, S. Devendra Vimala, K.S., Dr. Vijaya, Professor S.G. Siddharamaya, B. Suresh and others. We are alarmed by the response from the state. Instead of addressing issues like high inflation rates, unemployment and salary cuts, they have now cut the basic right of education needed to make a living, the letter read. The letter also states that such instances of communal disharmony disturb the peace of mind when people still haven't recovered fully from the after effects of the pandemic. The citizens also accused some extremist forces for using the hijab as a weapon to deprive poor Muslim girl students of their rights to obtain education. The Karnataka government has also recently decided to introduce Bhagavad Gita as part of the school syllabus, which has also added to the controversy in the state, the letter stated. The recent demand for halal meat ban during Ugadi, RSS leader Kallada Prabhakar Bhatt's recent statement that saffron flag can replace the tricolour, ban on Muslim traders and other such communally charged incidents have disturbed the peace and harmony of the state.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.